In this lesson, we are going to solve a problem involving an angle formed by two secants intersecting outside the circle. Let us read first this theorem. If two secants intersect outside the circle, then the measure of the angle formed is equal to 1/2 the positive difference between the measures of the intercepted arcs. Let us solve problem number 1. If the measure of arc AB is 120 and the measure of arc CD is equal to 50, find the measure of angle AEB. Solution. Based on this theorem, the measure of angle AEB is equal to 1/2 times the quantity measure of arc AB minus measure of arc CD. Substitute 120 for measure of arc AB and substitute 50 for measure of arc CD. So this is now equal to 1/2 times the quantity 120 minus 50. This is now equal to 1/2 of 70. And 1/2 of 70 is equal to 35. So the measure of angle AEB is equal to 35. And angle AEB is equal to 35 degrees. Let us solve problem number 2. If the measure of angle 1 is 25 and the measure of angle 2 is 55, what is the measure of angle 3? Solution. Let us look at the figure. Angle 1 here is an inscribed angle and the intercepted arc is the arc CD. Angle 2 is also an inscribed angle and the intercepted arc is arc AB. The measure of an inscribed angle is equal to 1/2 the measure of the intercepted arc. So, for our step 1, the measure of angle 1 is equal to 1/2 the measure of arc CD. But the measure of angle 1 is given as 25, so we substitute 25 for measure of angle 1. So 25 is equal to 1/2 of measure of arc CD. Cross multiply. So the measure of arc CD is equal to 50. Step number 2. The measure of angle 2 is equal to 1/2 the measure of arc AB. But the measure of angle 2 is given as 55. So substitute 55 for measure of angle 2. We have now 55 is equal to 1/2 of measure of arc AB. Cross multiply. The measure of arc AB is equal to 110. Step number 3. According to the theorem we just read a while ago, if two secants intersect outside the circle, then the measure of the angle formed is equal to 1/2 the positive difference between the measures of the intersected arcs. In the figure, the two secants are secant AE and secant BE. They intersect at point E. Angle 3 is an angle form and the intercepted arcs are arc AB and arc CD. So this is now equal to measure of angle 3 is equals 1 half times the quantity measure of arc AB minus measure of arc CD. Substitute 110 for measure of arc AB and substitute 50 for measure of arc CD. This is now equal to 1 half times the quantity 110 minus 50. This is now equal to 1 half of 60. And 1 half of 60 is equal to 30. Therefore, the measure of angle 3 is equal to 30. And this angle, therefore, is equal to 30 degrees.